here? I used to drive one of those. Then I lost my job and... well, long story short, here I am.
Jesus, Ricky, what's happening?
It's the 18K.
Okay.
They're all over the damn place. They're trying to kill Uncle Bo.
Shit.
Thank you.
fuck is Uncle Paul?
I don't know.
Where the fuck is Uncle Paul?
He's over there.
Who's that asshole? Hey, Uncle.
Can you shoot my face off? For some reason, I just don't see that happening.
Whoa, easy, easy. 18K shut off the power.
Uncle Poe is on life support. If we don't get backup power running right away, he won't make it.
Okay, look, there's a control station down the hall. I'm on it.
These guys are beginning to annoy me. Can we lock this place up?
I'll take care of it.
I got you covered.
I'm coming back!
Wait! Give me a hand! More of them! Over here! I got you covered! They're coming in behind us! Come on! I think we're clear.
That was close. Nice work.
Nah, man. We just got lucky.
Where was our backup? Man, who was looking out for us?
Fuck. No one ever looks out for you in this town. I don't know, man. Feels like the game has changed. Used to be a brotherhood. There was a code. Even amongst rival triads. Now we're killing each other at weddings. Even in a fucking hospital. And for what? Shit. Let's get out of here. More cops.
Kiddo! We don't...
There's a lot of them.
I'm beginning to dislike them.
Fuck! I think we're clear now. I'm glad you showed up, Wei.
I appreciate you calling me. So what's next?
It's up to Uncle Po.
What the fuck are you doing?
Fuck!
Yeah, but against who? Those guys were 18. Look, I'll drop you here. Cops might be watching the place. Hey, Ricky. Keep it tight. There aren't that many decent guys left in this gang.
All right. See you. Bye.